You ask about the monitoring aspect of it, and that is important. And that is why an entity that wants to submit, make sure that you in yourself know that your project is sustainable, your project is innovative and creative, because the panel that will be put together will go through this very thoroughly. This is not just about giving away money. This is about giving money to an idea, to a concept, to a business that shows that it is sustainable. So, you know, this is that opportunity where entities take those ideas and put them together, because those are the criteria that will be looked at. The other thing that we would normally do, for example, through our Small Business Development Center or through our Export Belize unit, any entity that we work with, we provide advising, we provide training, and assisting in the case where a business plan might be required or something like that, and we follow up. In other words, we hold your hand and we can actually take you through an ecosystem that exists within Beltrade, so you can start and progress through to the point where you might actually want to export because you have grown. And even then, we find out, you know, what kind of markets exist, market studies, what are the requirements to penetrate those markets. So we do so. And I'm saying that simply because, you know, that's what we do. But in terms of losing money, no, we follow through.